crab fishing. It's one of the deadliest jobs in the world. But now, the boats and crews are back, safe in their home ports. So what do these brave men do when they're not fishing? They talk about fishing, here, at a watering hole in Seattle, the Lock Spot. Tales of tragedies and fortunes, and all things in between. That's what they talk about after the catch.